I'm surrounded here by trailing blackberry. It's common in open forests and disturbed sites. If you think about the name, the trailing comes from the fact that we say this is a trailing plant. It grows along the ground, but it doesn't set down new roots as it grows along. The family is Rosaceae, that's the rose family, and the scientific name is Rubus ursinus. The stems have curved prickles. The leaves are pinnately compound with three leaflets, which are dark green and toothed. The terminal leaflet, the one on the end, is often three-lobed. Trailing blackberry has white or pinkish flowers up to 4 centimeters across in clusters borne on the leaf axils. That's right where the leaf attaches to the stem. And these plants are dioecious, which means there are separate male plants and separate female plants. The fruit are black-colored blackberries up to 1 centimeter long, and they're very tasty. This is the only native blackberry in coastal British Columbia. But you might also come across Himalayan blackberry, which is an exotic species. You can tell the difference because on vegetative shoots, Himalayan blackberry has compound leaves with 5 leaflets. The soil moisture regime is moderately dry to medium, and the nutrient regime is medium.